sorry. I know you probably wanted some rest after taking out that Colossus. Anyway, like I said over comms, we've discovered Ironheart traces in Vespers. I had business to attend to with the Order of Truth, so I was hunting down some Vulgus there. Suddenly, the guide appeared, claiming she felt the pulse of an Ironheart in the area, and then, simultaneously, in multiple areas. According to the guide, these multiple signals weren't byproducts of the Ironheart like Alzarok was. Comparing it with the data we have now, there really seems to be a difference. Now, well, it's obvious, isn't it? We have no other choice but to check every single location she's detected. When I came back to HQ to report on my operation, they told me to take reinforcements, and I chose you. Jeremy makes me very uncomfortable, but I have no trouble trusting you. So, you in? I'll take your silence as consent. I knew you'd accept, even if you didn't actually say it. We'll head to the Vespers outpost once you're ready. It'll give Dr. Glay time to join us.
You're here. I thought you'd be late.
We've got a few things to do. We need to hurry.
What seems to be the problem?
We've received operation details. The Ironheart pulse has supposedly been detected in this area, but it's impossible to triangulate since it's dispersed in several directions.
That's correct, Glay. I can feel it clearly, but it's hard for me to pinpoint its exact position. However, I can confirm it is in this zone.
We were deployed here to find one thing, and now we also have to find the Ironheart. We'll have to look under every rock in Vespers.
Freyna and I were sent here to look for a group of Vulgus, who have stolen Arcane Serum from Jaber and some other descendants. Freyna, Sharon, even I've already had my Arcane Serum stolen by them once. Things will only get worse if we let them take any more of it.
Those bastards! They satisfy their own desires by taking everything we humans have. They have to be stopped.
If the Ironheart is underground, then it makes sense that we're detecting the pulse in multiple locations. Not only is 55% of the surface of Vespers composed of slickenside, but this zone has a high distribution of strange-looking rocks. It's also one of the few zones where there are ancestors' ruins on the surface, and most of the ancestors' ruins are built out of slickenside. That's why it's difficult to pinpoint the exact point of origin of the pulses. The characteristics of slickenside make it easier for pulses to pass through it, which means there's a higher probability of pulses being detected simultaneously from multiple directions.
When I analyze the strata, there are spaces that feel empty to me. They are most likely where the ancestors' ruins can be found. All entrances to these spaces emit pulses of similar intensity. However, you will need to confirm in person whether these places are the correct paths to lead us to the Ironheart.
In that case, we'll need to check all the places detected by the guide. There's no way the Vulgus didn't prepare for this.
All right, let's spread out and find the entrance that leads underground. That'll split the enemy's attention, so it's a good tactical approach as well.
Freyna, I understand there are specialized drones that Albion has created to find the Ironheart.
That's correct. Enzo's sending the drones here shortly.
That is excellent news. Let's begin our search for the Ironheart in earnest.
This is Enzo. I have set coordinates for the scan drones. However, Vulgus forces have been spotted in the area. If the drone is damaged, it may make this operation more difficult. We need you to eliminate all enemies within the operation zone. These ones may not pose much of a challenge, but another force is inbound. Prepare yourself.
guard stationed at the entrance. Even the Vulgus know that there is an Iron Heart here. Danger assessment, normal. Defeating the Spaldis will force the enemy to retreat.
Zone have been eliminated. Great job. Scan drone has been successfully transferred. If you approach it, it will recognize your receive and activate scanning operations.
Descendant, I was able to connect with the scan drone through your receive. I will analyze the geological data that has been collected and narrow the range of potential entrances.
Loading.
Thank you.
Data acquisition at 100%. Connection to the drone has been severed. Reanalyzing the collected data.
Biotechnology researcher. You can call me Kate. Don't worry, I don't need anything special. I'm looking for samples from Order of Truth units. The good thing about the Order is that they have a high composition of organic matter, so it makes it easy to track biosamples. We might even be able to get data that could help us with tracking the Ironheart. If you could, I need you to help me collect biosamples from the Order of Truth. Although it pains me to say this as a bioengineer, we need to ignore ethics around how you collect samples from the focus. Basically, eliminate them first, then collect the samples. Simple, right? Is trying to take... No! It's trying to steal the samples you collected! Destroy the interrupter!
Found something. Meet me at the ruins outpost.
What seems to be the problem? This place has been mentioned in records throughout history. And as the name suggests, these are the ruins. Turns out this is where the greatest recorded number of ancestors gathered. Investigation by the excavation team and analysis by the magisters uncovered records mentioning the breakout of civil war. The ruins are evidence, remnants of this war. We don't yet know why the civil war happened. Albion collapsed as a result of the war, and this is the only surviving record.
Given the Ironheart is here, that may have been a factor behind the outbreak of any civil war. Past or present, the Ironheart definitely has the capability to turn the fate of Ingress upside down. That hasn't changed. There were bound to be conflicts.
This is the first I've heard of this civil war. Freyna's theory is quite interesting. The Ironheart in Ingress. It could be powerful and dangerous enough to turn the fate of everything in existence upside down.
Glay, I know you're a medical doctor. Do you have doctorates in history and geology as well?
I just wanted to be able to explain anything my daughter was curious about. To be the person who could answer any questions she asked.
Sounds like you'll have a lot to talk about once she returns. You must have experienced and learned countless things during the time she's been away.
I have so much to tell her, we'll probably stay up all night. Anyway, we should hurry. Guide, can you do an in-depth analysis of the ruins, please? There must be an entrance somewhere.
Enzo here. I've been able to expand my range to the vicinity of the ruins thanks to the data acquired by the drones and the guide. Transmitting surface analysis information and intel on potential entrances to Asives.
That's not far from my current position. I'll go.
Glay, I'll go. That's where the bastards from the Order of Truth have settled. I'm the only one who can withstand the toxins they use.
I'll leave it to you then.
HQ will continue to monitor the situation. Should anything happen to Freyna, please report immediately. Guide, it's just as you said. The Vulcans have realized there is an Ironheart here. A Vulcan battleship has been spotted heading to our current location.
A battleship? Then there can be no doubt that there is an entrance here.
Structures and engage them from there. Inbound. Watch out.
Descendant, they aim to prevent you from reaching the entrance. Exercise caution when engaging them in combat.
Loading.
All enemy forces have been eliminated. Excellent job.
Descendant, your timing is perfect. I need you to defend the equipment that has been installed. I've identified a biosignal at the back of the facility that seems to be expanding in real time. It could be a pathogen spread by the Order. Neutralizing pathogens becomes a lot easier if we know what we're dealing with. Protect the equipment until we can analyze it.
Okay, please share the analyzed data with me, too.
Of course. See, I can properly assist you now, Glay.
Just a little longer.
Well, they definitely know all the tunnels are connected underground, don't they? At this rate, Descendant, it'll be difficult for the equipment to pick up any useful data.
Descendant, I heard Volga's electrical equipment is obstructing the search operation. Volga's generators emit powerful static. That's probably what's getting in the way. There is a solution, of course. I'll tell you when I spot a unit which has a high voltage fuse. Then you just need to blow the circuits using the fuses. Identified. Take it out.
I'm loading.
Second fuse reaction confirmed. All right, let's keep rolling. How has it spread this far? Guessing the infection rate at the entrance has increased. bacteria reproduces at an incredibly fast rate, and it's extremely viscous, so it's almost impossible to get rid of. Another entrance. We won't be able to use that one anymore. This is Glay to HQ in Freyna. The enemy has made the entrance discovered at the ruins, currently inaccessible. Freyna, what's the situation on your side?
It's not inaccessible, but I'm worried about how the Order's toxins might affect you.
Looking at Freyna's route, I can detect large quick pulses occurring at the place marked as the entrance.
That means there's a high chance this entrance is connected to the ancestors' ruins. Let's regroup and go together. You said something? You're here. It's a good thing I took this side. Neither you nor Glay would have lasted. Let's go find this entrance. Ugh, I thought I crushed the Order. They've just regrouped. They're so horrible and dirty and disgusting. There seems to be no end to them.
Freyna, calm down. Your heart rate is increasing. It could trigger a traumatic episode.
We don't have any sedatives. So if you start having seizures, we'll have to send you back to Albion.
All right, I get it. I'll calm down. Don't get your panties in a bunch. It's not enough for me to black out. Hey, Kate, can you hear me?
Huh? Freyna? Yes, I hear you. What's happening? Anything I can help you with?
I overheard your comms with Glay. You're doing something with the fungus, right? If we collect enough fungi, will you be able to make an antidote or antibody that gives us immunity?
Of course. Although it may take some time, it's not impossible.
Great idea. Kate, if you have any questions during production, get in touch right away. And remember to be methodical. You make mistakes when you're rushing.
Wait. That was over 5 years ago. I'm not the same person I was back then.
Our objective is to secure as much fungi as possible. Let's hurry. If we have an antidote or antibodies that give us immunity, the mission will become much easier.
Welcome. You're here for modules, right?
In order to quickly produce immunity antibodies, we need data on the antidote mechanism, stored in Albion. After comparing the data we have with Albion's existing data, we can either imitate it or create something similar. But since we need the data to be transferred safely, we need you to protect it.
What I've been waiting for.
Mm-hmm.
order to create immunity antibodies or an antidote, we need to understand the type, structure, and reactive mechanism of the toxin. We'll need tissue samples from the Vulcans. Let's go collect some. Order bastards planted some kind of device here. We'll need to open it to find out what it is. But let's send it to Kate first and get her to analyze it.
Process. Descendant, we need to prevent the enemy advancing.
Destroy the upper section of the device. That way we'll be able to find out what they're hiding inside it.
Access successful. Beginning decryption. Of the data. I've discovered that it is a substance administered by Vulgus of the Order of Truth. It appears to be a type of booster that activates toxins in the body. Attempting access. I will disable their security protocols.
Loading.
It's been smooth sailing up until now. Keep your guard up.
Security protocols have been disabled. Descendant, destroy the upper section.
That should be good enough. Great work.
Using the material you gathered, I've made an antibody that gives immunity from the Order's most commonly used toxin. But because of time constraints, I haven't been able to conduct any formal clinical trials.
So we're the guinea pigs. This will be an excellent opportunity, Kate. You'll be able to collect data on the side effects of the antibody on the descendants.
Hi there. Do you have some DNA that needs analyzing? Glay, I don't think we should joke about it.
You sound just like Jin. Adorable. Thank you for your hard work. Don't worry, I know how capable you are.
I heard you worked on my RK neutralizer. I'm sure it'll be effective against the toxin again.
You can trust me. To be honest, I tested it on myself at the clinical trial stage. I'm fine, so as descendants, you definitely will be.
What did you just say, Kate? That neutralizer was made from the Order's toxin. Do you know how dangerous that was? Do I have to lose you too?
Glay, I'm also part of Albion headquarters. I'm one of many people working for Albion and all of humanity. The descendants shouldn't be the only ones ready to sacrifice themselves. I'm ready to do my part. Let's help each other.
Lighten up, Glay. Thanks to Kate's efforts, we can continue with the operation.
Glay, this antibody will help you to stay strong for this operation. After all, it will give you immunity. And I've tested it on myself.
I'll let it go this one time. But never again, you hear me? Okay. Thank you, Kate. Really.
Now that everybody has the antibody, let's go get that Ironheart. We can't let the Vulgus take this one, too.
If everyone is ready, I will lead the way. Let us find the Ironheart.
Guys, can you sense the waves emitted from the Ironheart?
I can. However, my scans show there is a space deep beneath this area. The energy waves are being dispersed by a metal device installed by the enemy. It will be difficult to determine the exact location of the Ironheart.
Damn it! Not only did they spread their toxins everywhere, they installed this as well.
They most likely intended to use it to transport the Ironheart they found.
Analyzing layout of the ruins. RK covers 40% of the entire area. A point of note, the RK corresponds to a single pattern, unlike the patterns of descendants. According to the layout analysis results, the location of these readings is identical to that used for tombs and altars. Data we have gathered, there is a high probability that this is the tomb of one of the ancestors who died during the Civil War. The fact that they were laid to rest in such a deep location, either they were an ancestor of a high status, or they played an important role in the incidents related to the Ironheart. I've identified a Vulgus communications frequency being transmitted nearby. It will likely contain information we need. We should investigate.
I'm loading.
The Ironheart isn't here. The Vulgus came to excavate the remains of the Ancestor. They plan to use this to open the Ancestor's vault.
I don't understand. The remains of an Ancestor or a vault? What do you mean?
If the vault contains an Ironheart, it may have been placed there intentionally to prevent someone from claiming it. The reason the Vulgus have extracted DNA from the remains is likely because the vault can only be accessed through a bioscan.
If that's the case, then the occupant of this tomb is the same individual who locked the vault.
That's correct. They must be planning to use the DNA to allow them to bypass the biometric authentication and claim the Ironheart.
Restore the disruptive communication. Noise removal complete. Checking contents. Sender, Enzo. He says the Vulgus have been spotted moving to another zone.
Have they found a way to open the vault already? Damn it! We need to get to that vault.
Wait. We should secure the ancestors' remains and the data just in case. If the vault can only be accessed through the biometric authentication of specific DNA, then we'll need that DNA as well.
I have disabled the Vulcan Station repository for now. I have also collected the data formatted sample of the remains.
Well, that's a relief. Can't stand it when things go according to Vulcan's plans. Let's deal with these bastards quickly and get moving.
Loading. South. Comms have been stable. All units return to Albion to prepare for the next operation.
Isn't much time. We have to hurry.
We've confirmed the transmitted data. There's a vault where the ancestors kept the Ironheart. We can use this to our advantage. The Vulgus will need time to crack open the vault. Enzo, send the sample of the ancestors' remains received from the guide to Anais and tell her to hurry. We need to analyze the DNA and activate the biometric authentication before the Vulgus do. And to do that, we need to increase our combat forces in the field. I'll send any off-duty descendants. Rendezvous with them at the outpost and proceed with the operation.
Jeez, why am I being called in? I thought I'd be getting some R&R. Making me work with crazies thinking they see a ghost. Nah, I've got other things to do.
Jeremy, there's an Ironheart in this zone. Have you forgotten that finding the Ironheart is the number one priority for all descendants? Also, since you've been assigned to a mission, you should conduct yourself properly. Continue to be uncooperative and I will report you to your superiors.
An Ironheart? Oh, man, why didn't you say so from the start?
Get to the point. I only picked up bits and pieces earlier. I didn't realize it was such an emergency. An Ironheart, right in front of us. The place will be crawling with Corell's minions, but don't worry. I can take this opportunity to show you what an awesome descendant I am. I'm curious what Guide's reaction will be after I carry this entire operation. Let me know, will ya? Alrighty. Shall we get this show started? I'll use my incredible teleportation skills to scout all of the underground spaces.
If the Vulgus are on the verge of opening the vault, then they'll likely report to their superior, Corell.
In which case, we'll need a way to tap into their comms. Guide, check and see if there are any ally devices nearby we can use to wiretap.
There's one ally communications repeater. If I modify the code, it can be altered to enable wiretapping.
That should work. We should spread out and continue with the mission.
Thank you.
This is Enzo. There is a Vulcus generator somewhere in this zone. These generators are the main power sources for the enemy's comms devices. We need to find the enemies who have fuses, take them out, and use the fuses to disable the generator. Has appeared. Disable the generator. Enemy reinforcements have arrived. Stay focused.
I need to recover.
powerful enemy unit has appeared. Be careful. Should be shutting down shortly. Excellent job.
The enemy has discovered our location.
So that's why Alpha's upset. Oh well, it can't be helped. We have to do everything we can. We may even be able to appease him if we bring him some useful info.
Communications logs. The Vulgus are in the middle of a large-scale operation in Timberfall to collect organic matter. They have deployed these units to prevent any interference with that operation.
What is there for them to extract? Timberfall is literally just a logging site. There is a giant tree there that might be worth looking at. It's been there since the time of the ancestors. I thought that tree snapped in two and died during the apocalypse. It is broken, that's true. But we're not certain it's completely dead. It's such an ancient tree, we can't rule out the possibility that its roots are still alive. Figure out exactly what kind of organic matter the Vulgus are extracting. Let's go!
I'm loading.
It's done. Great job.
Descendant, I will be modifying the communications repeater code from this point on. Even though the code has been modified, the current output isn't strong enough to penetrate the enemy's classified communications grid. If we were to overload it, we would be able to increase its accuracy. But the Vulgus will be able to track our location.
I know that will make it challenging for you, Descendant, but you'll need to tough it out. You don't have a choice. Guide? Increase the output.
Surveillance accuracy has increased by 40%. All communications content is being stored. Surveillance accuracy at 85%. I will try to maintain a level that will not cause the device to malfunction.
Explain the overload. He is furious. Well, maybe just upset that the equipment is being pushed to its limits. I'll try to mollify him.
Let's meet at the Timberfall outpost. I have some information I wish to discuss. This is... First of all, this is only a theory for now. I must review the enemy's data before I can be certain. I have some ideas on why the enemy is collecting organic matter, and I have reached a hypothetical conclusion. The most probable reason is that their DNA analysis is still incomplete, and they're looking for materials to use as part of it.
In order to extract pure DNA from something, you need a refining process to remove all the other materials mixed in.
And once refinement has been completed, you will still need to perform an amplification process. This process requires certain enzymes.
So what you're saying, Guide, is that the Vulgus are extracting the enzymes they need from the giant tree?
In a way, yes. As the giant tree has existed since the time of the ancestors, it will have accumulated a variety of organic matter. It may store materials which are difficult to find even now. The Vulgus may have predicted this. It is likely that they intend to extract all of the remaining organic matter left in the giant tree in order to find the enzymes required for amplification.
If we can seize what they extract and send it to Albion, we can expedite our research process.
I guess we have our answer then. Let's hurry. It's our turn to take something from them. Let's make them pay for messing with us.
Descendant, it seems that Glay has elected herself to be our guide this time. But I agree. Because of Glay's quick judgment and knowledge, I was able to decrease my margin of error.
I'm honored to hear that, coming from a highly advanced AI created by the ancestors.
I must go into overclock mode in order to do everything I can to help you gain the Ironheart.
Descendant, the Vulgus are collecting organic matter to create an enzyme that can amplify DNA. Once they've collected enough, they'll refine and move it to stop it being compromised. If you can capture the organic matter and send it to Albion, we can extract the enzyme we need to forgive Messi. Eliminate the interrupter. If the organic matter is destroyed, it'll put us in a tight spot.
Loading.
Descendant, there's another interrupter. Excellent job, Descendant. We'll try to extract the enzyme as quickly as possible.
Descendant, I've scanned all Bungus devices within the vicinity and found a device called a mixture injector.
Mixture? Guide, can you check the mixture inside it?
I'm sorry, Clay. As it is a simple injector without any encryption, it is not possible for me to analyze it.
No need to be sorry. It's not too late for us to find it, break it, and then figure it out.
Loading.
Just keep coming. Looks like they have a death wish.
The injector has been spotted. Guide, can you identify the mixture once we destroy the device?
I'm loading.
Cluster is a type of growth accelerator that forces intense growth in organic matter, including proteins. The Vulgus plan to use it to obtain a large amount of the enzymes required for DNA extraction.
I'm loading.
Stole the Descendants' RK serum.
Ha! We finally found him, you bastard! I told you we'd make you pay for messing with us.
Enzo, an enemy generator has been spotted at your current location. Neutralize the enemy forces and disable the generator using high voltage fuses.
Yeah!
loading.
My shield is down.
Find a second fuse. Take him out, the rest will fall back.
This could get messy.
I have confirmed that their power supply has been cut off. Excellent work, Descendant.
It would be best to establish how far the Vulgus were able to progress their experiments. They may have scattered the data, but we must examine it, even if it takes time to recover it. Terminal access. Inputting security deactivation codes.
I'm loading.
I have accessed the terminal. Initiating hacking sequence. Been accessed. Checking information. Injected their DNA with RK and are attempting genetic modification.
Hey, you! Are you slowpokes done? I almost fell asleep because you guys were taking too long. If you're done, come to the outpost. No, wait, would it be faster if I came to you?
Get to the point. What are you doing? Sightseeing? This operation is a waste of time, a complete waste. You keep telling me I need to cooperate, but I think you guys are the uncooperative ones.
Jeremy, unless your receive is having issues, there is no way you didn't know we were in the middle of an operation. It's prohibited for descendants to deactivate their receives during an operation. If you manually deactivated your receive link, I think that would make your attitude toward the operation uncooperative.
I'd watch what you're saying, Glay. I carried out my side of the operation perfectly. I scouted the entire area thoroughly. I've even confirmed that the ancestors' ruins are in the deepest part of Vespers. How dare you question my attitude? God, I don't know why Alpha looks out for you guys so much. Maybe he feels sorry for you being possessed by the ghost or guide or whatever. If it's because he pities you, well, I guess normal me has no choice but to be understanding. I'll distract the enemy's backlines just for you pitiful lot. You can follow me and push through. You three, no. Is it four? Anyway, you're all deployed, so let's cooperate and get this operation done without any mistakes. Also, I've been assigned to retrieve the Ironheart, so don't any of you think about touching it. I'm warning you.
Glay, Your anger levels are rising.
I'm doing my best to let it go.
Magisters are probably humanity's real hope, don't you think?
Welcome to the Modules Lab.
Kate and Anais' swift efforts, we've been able to restore the Ancestor's DNA using the data that you've sent. Thank you for your hard work. You've all done an excellent job. The Ancestor's biometric authentication data has been coded and sent to your receive. Guide, please activate the code when you reach the Ancestor's vault.
There is a chance that we have not yet found the Vulgus that underwent genetic modification using Arcane. And we haven't confirmed whether the experiment succeeded or not, but the incident in the sterile land has affected my simulations. Vulgus technology is advancing faster than I expected. Almost unnaturally so.
Fuck. Knock, knock. Who's there? It's Pseudo. Descendant, I presume? You can't just let our equipment be, can you?
What? My Acceive channel was just switched.
Enzo, there's something wrong with the Acceive channel. Enzo, respond!
It's on Acceive channel. I forced you to connect to my personal channel. You see, I'm brilliant, just like you. Now, let's play, fellow RK wielder.
Unless there's something wrong with my ears. Sounded to me like this jerk said he has RK abilities.
Myself with the arcade that I stole from you. Oh, the power flowing through my body! What an exhilarating experience! And you were keeping all this power for yourselves. I hated you so much that I could have killed you all in an instant.
It appears that the genetic modification we saw earlier was successful.
Now, why don't you come here and give my cold, frozen body a hug?
Those bulgous bastards. They weren't just researching ways to open the vault.
Now it's clear why the Order of Truth was there. To create this monstrosity.
If they only wanted to retrieve the DNA, they would have sent the Legion of Immortality.
Device can force channels to change. If we destroy it, we will be able to connect to the HQ channel again.
Please modify this code so that the channel cannot be disconnected again.
I have established a defensive security code. Communications will not be affected in the future.
It doesn't feel too bad to have my limbs cut off like this. It almost feels like I'm dreaming. I'll send you a little present soon.
Thank you.
Don't break my shield.
On the command HUD. Is that Jaber?
Vulgars don't usually dream. But thanks to the Arche serum, I dream my every moment. You can call me Jaber.
The serum that was injected into the Vulgus was from Jaber. Nearby.
I'll send a signal to Jeremy. Jeremy, do you read me? Jeremy, respond. Hang on just a little longer, everyone.
Thank you.
Don't break my shield.
Completely lost it, haven't you? Listen. If you spotted the target, you should have said so. What are you doing here by yourself? So this is what's gotten everybody so riled up. That's it. That's what makes us the Ironheart. It's way more impressive than what the rumors say. Hey, how long do you plan on just standing there? Go back to Albion and bring reinforcements or something. Why are you still here? Go! Now.
There isn't much time. We have to hurry.
Descendant, do you have something positive to report, finally? Where's the Ironheart now? What? I gave the order for Jeremy to retrieve the Ironheart. I never did that. There must have been a misunderstanding. Nell, did you send those instructions?
I've done no such thing over any official channel, and even unofficially. I have no reason to contact him. Something's not right. Could it be?
Nell, contact Jeremy. Now.
I can't get through to Jeremy. His Asive has been deactivated. And there's no record of him entering Albion either.
It can't be. Jeremy is still a descendant, even if he's sometimes led astray. He's a descendant fighting for humanity who despises the Vulgus with every fiber of his being.
Alpha, we should see if we can detect Jeremy's Arche and traces of the Ironheart through the guide.
All descendants on standby, please contact the guide for assistance as required. Command has identified Jeremy's last known whereabouts. Prepare for a pursuit operation.
I've heard about Jeremy, but there's something I must tell you first. When I came into contact with the energy from the second Ironheart, a new function was restored to my system. It's an algorithm for amplifying the void energy sensory field, an early warning system for detecting colossi that are drawn to the Ironheart. However, perhaps because it was transferred through Jeremy's Arche, which I am not synced with, my operating system is rejecting this function. Even now, alarm bells are ringing. My functions have been interrupted and my system cannot be recalibrated. Descendant, I am in no doubt that a Colossus is heading towards Ingress at this very moment. Please transfer my sensory field amplification algorithm to Seneca. If we can intercept that Colossus and recalibrate my system, Jeremy and the Ironheart can be found. Please, help me, Descendant.
It appears we have no choice. Please handle whatever the guide needs first. As Alpha said, we cannot rely on the guide alone. HQ will do their best to identify Jeremy's last known location and prepare for a pursuit operation.
Do you need information about the Colossi?
Descendant, is this code related to the void? This algorithm is sophisticated enough to be applied right away. This is truly incredible. So this is the power of the guide that the descendants have spoken of. But now is not the time to marvel at it. Based on the results calculated from the amplified sensory field, it seems a powerful Colossus, the Executioner, is heading toward Ingress. As you likely recall from your descendant training, the blade wielded by the Executioner is a sensitive conductor. If you allow it to power up, it will increase the time you spend in the void. And the likelihood of failing to intercept the Colossus increases exponentially. Descendant, please proceed with the intercept immediately.
The space-time fabric of the void is extremely illogical.
Welcome to the Modules Lab.
Have you completed preparations? You succeeded in intercepting the Executioner. An extraordinary display of skill. If there was a descendant like you a century ago, I'm certain we would have been able to stop the apocalypse. There are no what-ifs in history, of course. But the apocalypse has left such a deep wound on humanity. Regardless, if we allow ourselves to ponder all of the what-ifs, perhaps things would be better if the Iron Hearts had never existed in this world. Every time an Iron Heart is uncovered, it's as if the Colossi are awoken and head to Ingress. But ironically, we also need the Iron Hearts to stop the Colossi. It is one of the great paradoxes. Descendant, perhaps this is exactly why the ancestors sealed the Iron Hearts in vaults. I'm beginning to suspect that perhaps the ancestors hid the Iron Hearts away to prevent history repeating itself. We will need extensive preparation for the moment when the third Iron Heart is revealed. There is much that I would like to discuss with you. And also with the entity known as the Guide, if possible. However, we do not have the luxury of time right now. HQ is urgently looking for you, Descendant. You should make your way there as quickly as possible.
Descendant, thanks to you, the stability of my system was restored. However, the Iron Heart has slipped from our grasp. While you were stopping the Colossus, I delivered the necessary information to Enzo. It is likely that HQ will be preparing countermeasures.